ATO and SIGEP held their first spikeball tournament on the college green to raise money for the American Red Cross Foundation. There were free chips and guac from Chipotle, and donations were $5 a person. The guys lined up to get their teams and make donations, and then split off into teams of two. The philanthropy chair of each fraternity planned the event.
So one day I was just playing spikeball with my friends and thought it'd be a good idea just for fun to have a charity tournament. So I sent Jake a message and he was on board immediately and we started work as soon as we could.
I was excited to collaborate with SIGEP, you know, on something like this where it's active, outdoors, and just a great game for a great cause. The Red Cross has been providing aid for Puerto Rico, for a lot, you know, yeah, for
Texas, Florida,
and
a lot of the natural disasters.
As well as for doing blood drives in Las Vegas. So we just thought it was fitting that it'd be an organization we would want to support.
Could have been anything really, but spikeball is a pretty universal game. Everyone I know pretty much has heard of it or plays it. So you can compare it to volleyball. Instead of hitting it over the net, you hit it down onto the trampoline. So each team, you get three hits on each side. So yeah, one, two, three. The third hit has to be down back on the net. One serve to 21. And yeah, we did two round elimination this tournament, but we'll see what we do next time.
Top 8 players got a 2-for-1 gift card at Chipotle, and winners got a $25 gift card to Biagio's, a local pizzeria. A great way to draw in players. Muhlenberg and SIGEP alum Eli Russ, who works for the American Red Cross Foundation, will distribute all donations.
From what I remember, yeah, this is the first time we've ever really done something together. I don't really know why. I guess there's just kind of the stigma that we have to compete, but
I think in the future we're gonna partner on a lot more things. Everyone had a great time, like intermingling, and you know, we work well together. So hopefully we'll be able to continue this partnership.
Yeah. Forward. So, yeah, look forward to many more in the future.
With this event being visible to the whole campus community, it was a great turnout and a great day for Philanthropy Fund.